New at noon, a double shooting in Sunnyvale leaves one person dead and another injured. KPIX 5 reporter Jessica Flores explains how this all unfolded early this morning.
The strip mall behind me is still closed off hours after the 2:30 a.m. double shooting. And Sunnyvale police are calling this homicide a rare occurrence for their community. In front of the La Ronda nightclub in Sunnyvale, the parking lot riddled with evidence markers. The scene of an overnight double shooting that left a 21-year-old man dead and a 24-year-old man in critical condition. The nightclub was just closing when police got the call. Shots fired.
First arriving officer on scene found one victim down in the parking lot. That victim was determined to be deceased. A short while later, they found a second victim in the parking lot suffering from a gunshot wound. That victim was transported to the hospital.
Sunnyvale police say the two victims got in some type of altercation with another group. It's unclear if the fight started in the nightclub, but what is clear, according to police, the suspect or suspects took off after shooting the two victims.
We don't know how many guns were used or who had a gun. We do know the two victims did not have any weapons and were not involved in the shooting back in any way. They were the victims of a shooting.
Investigators spent the morning combing the homicide scene, looking for witnesses and trying to identify the suspects behind the early morning homicide. Police say the victim taken to the hospital is expected to survive his injuries. Reporting in Sunnyvale, I'm Jessica Flores, KPIX 5.